Okay, so now the wafers have been exposed, developed, hard-baked, and they're ready for etch in BOE. Just some things to remember about BOE is that the hydrofluoric acid doesn't really hurt when it goes on, but it will go after tissue with calcium in it, and it hurts quite severely. So in order to, if you think you get it on you, you have to use a calcium carbonate. Okay? Just plain rinsing in water won't do. Another thing to remember about buffered oxide etch is to make sure that you use fresh buffered oxide etch, because if the buffering agent is no longer active, your photoresist will just float to the top of the bath. Just let me put the wafers in right now. I'll stop talking because of the patient.